Got our wltoys 104001 here, and here's the original turnbuckles, how thin and small they are, and they have ball ends. Upgraded it to Traxxas 1/10. You can see the difference in thickness